Hello viewers, Assalamu Alaikum. This is Abdul Ansari and welcome to our very first video. In this video, I'm gonna demonstrate you the mega project. Why I call this a mega project? Well, absolutely, it contains a Raspberry Pi for object detection with OpenCV, including Arduino Mega, color sensor, sonar, motor driver, a motor, some objects, a square, a triangle, a robotic arm, and a webcam. Cool. So now let's understand the basic principle of this project. We have two objects. A square, a triangle. For the square, I have put some texture just to make it simple. I just don't want to turn this object a simple green, so I have put some texture basically on both objects. As you can see here, there is a texture on both sides, so this helps me to place this object from either side, whether this side or this side. So, if you place this object on a conveyor belt, the object's gonna travel down and it will stop at this point, because sonar will detect the object and it will send a signal to Arduino, which will then stop the motors. So at this point, the webcam comes in. So what is the function of the webcam? The webcam will detect the object according to the type of the object. So, if the object is a square, it will send 1 to Arduino. If the object is triangle, it will send 0 to Arduino. So, if the object is detected, the Arduino will receive 1. In that case, the Arduino will command the color sensor to detect the color of the object. So, if the object is dark green or simple dark green, so it will command the robotic arm to set those desired angles that were set initially for square only, and the robotic arm will take this object from the conveyor belt and it's gonna put it in a basket. Cool. For the second object, which is a triangle, the same is true for the triangle. The object is gonna travel down, stop at this point, so now we'll detect the object, motor will stop, come in and send a 0 signal to Arduino, color sensor detects the color, if it's light green or something red, then it will command the robotic arm to set those desired angles that were set for triangle only. And the robotic arm will take this object from the conveyor belt and put it in a basket. Cool. So now let's see the working of the project. Please don't forget to subscribe my channel. I'll be there with lots of informational videos. Stay tuned.